The U.S. Department of Health and Human Services is sending nearly 300,000 monkeypox vaccine doses to areas all across the country. 56,000 doses will go to areas that have high transmission. Another 240,000 will be distributed over the next few weeks. The CDC is prioritizing access to communities that have the highest number of cases and also to those considered close contacts.